Hey guys, Larsman here. Stick around because today we will watch something very, very different, and I'm really excited to share this gameplay with you. Magnus, another very good friend streamer of mine, played an insane game, and today we will witness this legendary gameplay. Have fun.
It will be very difficult not to see the rush in time. Agree with Magic? Magic K, do you mean? Yeah, I don't want Raven to, honestly, but like, if they want, I don't give a fuck. You can take my GP, just don't play Rush. Typical Reefless. Classic one. I believe we'll have like full Russian speaking team right now. It will be me, Karaboom and Reefless. And then we will lose it, I will get tilted. Yeah, that's me, the Oracle. Okay, so I'm on the side, on the side of the bear, which is pretty okay for me because I'm stronger than the bear alone. If he doesn't like go heavy into convert only, if he goes a bit macro, I'm strong enough. Should be strong enough at least. So we see open tile with ship. We go for woodcutters immediately. Game shouldn't be very active because we only have bear. It's only clear, so should be pretty okay. We have closed war, which is not great. We don't have war! Fuck. Whatever. Sadly, those are not dwarves. If it would be dwarves, my god, I would be so happy. Need not to forget the house before I get housed. What do we want here? We might actually want like healer's hut here. So we have four sheep! Hello. And I didn't forget about the house, like I remembered in time. Fucking build it, please. There does not see a lot, like two sheep here too. A bit sad for the bear because... Sometimes. I think I can just mine fucking iron now. Oh no, 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 he's coming. Well, he's pretty solid on like bear. He already got chief. Like one run. He doesn't have the boat yet, but I think it's okay. I can pull my scout out, I guess. No. Oh no, I need to scout this one first. Oh no, it's not good. Well, wow, he's got the skin too, somehow. Cool. Very cool. Very pog, I must say. It's bad that I don't mine stone, but I will be mining like two of them at the same time soon, so it's fine. We definitely need our second food too, once he's available. I guess, I think that's very bad. I don't think that's a good decision. Well, dogs are always bad when you have only one coast. The reason I put the dog here is because my war is pretty far and I'm already way behind of my... like, in general, I'm way behind my tempo, my usual tempo on Ox with... What did I want to say? On war. So that's why I'm going for the early dog, just for the sake of war. No other reason. Bad thing that he doesn't have hibernation. He needs it to. Oh no. He can do it. Yeah, he can. Minus 10 is a bit rough. Not a bit, to be honest. But yeah. I'll have one ship. I don't mind sacrificing it for the temple. Like, I'm mining two stones now, which is great. A bit greedy, but still great. Overall is pretty fine. Minus 15 is not what we can sustain, but we'll wait like for 3. Arvin? Actually not a good idea, because I get minus happiness. Minus happiness is what I really don't want to have. Nice, we got the mid. Free mid, by the way. Let's see, do I go Legions here, or do I just go usual? I think it's a usual build here, despite like mid having like two good tiles. Still, I think it's just... Oh my god! Like, my scout was out all this time. How come? What was he scouting? Jesus, that's not good, to be honest. But, like, whatever. Should I go Legions, or should I go this one? I want to go Legions. In the late game I will go Legions, whatever. Whatever, whenever. Scout. Yeah, a bit sick. Like, a bit hungry, not sick. Which is suboptimal. I guess I'm scouting this one and then I'm pulling my scout back. Don't feel good about like what's happening right now. It's about like the fame. We're good. No great problems here. I feel like I need to buff this tile. This tile is pretty cracked. This tile is good too, but wouldn't say that it's that great. Just okay. And then we need to upgrade something else now. I guess we do upgrade this one first. Or... I don't know. Yeah, I think I need this, because I want to take this tomb too. Then, I'm already minus happiness. I think I need a brewery here. It's no way like I'm playing without brewery here. Like, brewery will be here, I'm pretty sure. Click. That's his style. Ah, no, it's his style. Okay, it's fine. He's got legions on horse, but only 230. What is it? Fame. Yep. I need more gold. 100%. This is our like little town here. We can finally upgrade our market and then we'll go for the trading post too. Wow. I guess he got this one and that's the only difference. Как сможешь? I hope that the elf attacks my tower, but no, he doesn't. I guess it's my elf. Probably goes for the flute or something. I want to place my relic, but I don't have enough wood for now. Fucking off! Jesus. Bad situation. I wanted to hold Torfin more. Привет, Адиль, спасибо. Thank you. It would be nice if you can translate the in-game chat. They are just mostly talking about like who should def what, or like if we are self-defending or something. Nothing more. And now that's it. Should I go for one silo? I don't know. Feels like I should.
That's my feeling.
I got mobilization. Fuck. That was a bit too greedy. I don't know like why they let this happen. Shouldn't be happening, to be honest. Like, no way this should happen. I don't know, like, we are playing a bit too passive. Как же я ебу их? Please play, my dear team. Like, do something. I cannot do this fucking shit all myself. Fuck, he pulled fucking ships. I thought he will be like staying like this forever. Damn. I mean, I don't know, like, I'm so sad about it because I did so much damage and like we are just passive. I don't like it. There's no way this should be played like this. And please, guys, just play. Fucking do something. God's sake. I don't know if they don't win this, like, I don't know. Hi guys, hi, a bit busy, sorry. Fuck. Is he not fighting? Is he waiting for winter? He doesn't have a lot here.
Oof.
Oh my god, this game, like, is... I'm doing so good in this game, I don't know, like, I never played like this, I feel like. But, like, I'm really playing well. Oof. Like what's happening with my guys, but why we didn't win yet. Got no idea, to be honest. Once I heal Torfin a bit, I'm killing them all here. I don't know what works so much. Oh my god, I just hope that I don't lose the game because of it. Oh my god, please, please no. Oh fuck. Oh my god, that was so bad. And like, I hate the game because of it. Like, winning this game like easily, but then like losing half convert just because of this shit. I don't know. Как они не выиграли до сих пор? Меня немного раздражает, нахуй. The only thing that I don't understand, like, how this guy is not dead yet. Like, is it that difficult? I need the style back, otherwise I cannot heal. But I cannot have the style back for now. Oof! Где был рифлес все это время? Я, блядь, даже выкопать не могу, я припусти. Стырку. Ой, ну, блядь, я хуй его знает. О, как мне калит, что мы не победили до сих пор. Блядь. I just want to get this one, but... I wanted to forge my, I guess you understood what I mean. Yeah, versions. Oh, он копает. Guys, just don't pay attention. I can't really blame, like, Riffless because he's not playing. Most of the time he's not playing. Hmm. Как будто бы у них больше здесь, если честно. Ходить очень бессмысленно. Проебали. Ой, блядь. Ну, за что нахуй? Почему так? I did all that I could in this game. It's not my fault that we cannot fucking win when everything is done. Like, wolf, bear down, bear's chief down, two horse chiefs down, we still cannot win for some reason. Amazing. Yeah, now he's doing this. Oh, chats. Oh my god, why? Why is this game like this? Ah. He didn't lose Torfin. And Jason Statham. Has a lot. Why didn't we back earlier? We don't have a lot left. That's a good news. Only good news, unfortunately. I also need to get Torfin back somehow, like full gold mode. Oof, I wish I had Alta here. Honestly, I wish I had. I can't really do anything to him right now in this position. Oh. I know, like, maybe it's just Nick playing Legions and Rifa's playing Leadership. I don't know, but I'm, like, playing Legions and Ox is playing Leadership. So shouldn't be, like, that much of a difference, honestly. I need more lore too. I wish I had, like, Warcraft into Nego here too. Then Torfin wouldn't be a problem at all nowadays. Shit. I didn't even pay attention to this. They won't like to split me. 10 plus 2, 10 plus 6.5, but only 3. Yeah. Whatever. We don't need weak people who die in the ship. Okay, so here is where smart gameplay starts, right? Guess. Hmm, kobolds here. It's like half of the territory is just kobolds. Riffless can have like lore win eventually, but it's not going to happen like anytime like soon. Just need some more time. And I also need 10 more iron. Don't understand what is happening there. So costly! Fuck. I bought one more. Fuck. Misclick. Oh my god, like... Oh, why is it always so bad? Because fortress. I don't know, like, if you like this answer or not, because. They have so many. We need to kill Torfin here. If we don't kill Torfin, it's like all for nothing. Yes, he's dead. He's dead here. Nice. Пожалуйста, крайте нахуй. Что, блядь, это же сильные игроки, нахуй. Найс. Аллилуйя, фуф. Слава богу, нахуй. I'm ready, like, to break any moment. Like, this game is so... too painful and funny. I guess I would agree with you if it wouldn't be my game. It's just painful. I don't want to buy any more iron. Пауза, пару минут, я не могу нахуй. Нормально, стянули. Будем заставлять их нервничать. Потерял немножко еды он там. Ну это все мелочи, которые очень важны. Чего? Мы? Что неприятно. This alo.
Oof.
I'm ready, but I cannot like type anything.
Oh.
achieve. Nice, we won, guys. Oh my god, we made it. Like, I was so close to lose everything. I don't know, like, I think I played so well, like, the first part of the game, but then, I don't know. After lag, I wasn't feeling it again. Fucking, I cannot check it, like, anything. I cannot check anything properly now. Whew. What a game. What a game. And Riftless did well, because, like, we had wincon. So despite, like, Nick, like, having, like, a very solid army, like, military-wise, he was way stronger because he had Legions. But like Griffiths just could maintain, and he had also a lot of war. So in back and forth game, it really paid off.